I'm from Tantan Cafe in Beaverton. Been open for 20 years. We serve authentic Vietnamese food, things that you might not normally find on other menus. I prepared spicy vegan lettuce wraps. So I started off with a little bit of olive oil to keep everything from sticking to the pan. Then I added the onions and the red bell peppers. Sauteed it a little bit, let it sweat out, bringing out the natural sweetness. And then you add your veggie crumbles after about like 3 or 4 minutes or so. And you add the sauce. I added the Vietnamese hoisin sauce, and I also added our mom's hot chili sauce. Our sauces that we've been making at our restaurant, and we've been making and serving them for 20 years. And then I ended up and gave it a good mix. You just plate it on romaine lettuce. You can top it off with cilantro, and then we serve it with the Vietnamese peanut sauce on the side. It's really easy to cook everything in one pan, less than 10 minutes. Also, it's all plant-based with the vegan crumbles. Our sauces that we use are also certified vegan. So it's super healthy, packed with a lot of nutrients, super delicious.